This is Kane versus Roman Reigns. Last man standing. There's really only one rule, Kane.
That's right. Keep your opponent down for a 10 count.
And if you want to talk about this matchup on social media, use the hashtag Roman versus Kane. And there's Roman Reigns exploding out of the corner. When it comes to experience, guys, Kane has been in a plethora of last man standing matches in his career against the likes of Edge, Big Show, and many others. Whoa. Oh, man, Kane planting Roman Reigns. This, however, the first of its kind for Roman Reigns. Will that come into play tonight, John?
Yeah, I think it has to. Look, it's a match Roman Reigns doesn't know much about. It's not about getting a guy down, either tap him out or beat him at a three count.
Hey, I'm seeing what's trending. I think $9.99 should be trending, don't you guys?
Indeed. And, of course, what it costs to subscribe to the WWE Network. More on that throughout the night, including exciting news as it concerns the WWE Network internationally.
That'd just be hashtag 9.99, right?
Ooh, and Roman Reigns right to the face of the Demon Kane.
Whoa!
Ooh. Speaking of the WWE Network, the SummerSlam pay-per-view available on the WWE Network 2 weeks away. Roman Reigns will go one-on-one with Randy Orton, and John Orton is livid at Reigns.
Wait, I just got a note here from Triple H. It says for only $9.99.
Uh-oh. Look out. Easy. We need it. Oh. And Kane bounced off the announce table by Reigns, and again. And now Kane whipped into the steel steps. Kane's down. The referee will begin to count now. Three of Kane. He's got to make it back to his feet before the count of 10, or Reigns will win this match. And Roman Reigns off the steps, taking out the Demon Kane. Randy Orton is here. We saw him to open Monday Night Raw. He's sitting in the back, I'm sure, in the authority's office watching this matchup as he prepares for Reigns at SummerSlam. And Kane back to his feet as Reigns goes back on the attack.
Yeah, I don't think that Roman Reigns is thinking right now anything about this being his first last man standing match.
No, because he is taking the fight to Kane. And here's the reversal. Reigns now shoulder first into the steps. And the referee will begin the 10 count on Roman Reigns.
Come on, Roman. Two. Three.
To a count of three. And he is up and he is.
Oh, bounced off the steel post and Reigns down again.
Yes, Reigns back down again. And Kane has some evil intentions with those steel steps.
John, you've been in last man standing matches in your career. Any certain strategy that you use?
Yeah, you try everything in the world to decimate a guy. Like, this isn't about trying to beat him on a quick three count. This isn't even trying to catch him in a submission and make him tap out. You have to beat a man bad enough that he can't get up to the count of 10. That's called owning another human being.
And as you can see, Kane using the steel steps, no disqualifications or count outs, no pinfalls or submissions in this type of match.
Oh boy. Not gonna be good right here.
And Reigns countered. Now Reigns unloading on Kane. WWE fans behind Roman Reigns here tonight at the University of Texas. And Kane, sent into the barricade.
Oh man, that entire wall moved. Look at that.
Stay down, Kane. Two.
Referee starts the 10 count right away.
Three. Four.
I have a feeling it's going to take a lot more than that to beat Kane.
Six.
He's up.
He's up. Kane had a count of six and right back on the attack of Roman Reigns. And now it's Reigns driven into the barricade. Reigns started the night off by challenging Randy Orton to a match.
Two.
Triple H said that you got your match at SummerSlam. You get Kane tonight.
Three.
Triple H said SummerSlam is only $9.99.
Four.
On the network.
Count of five, Roman Reigns back to his feet.
Reigns has done enough to Randy Orton. He can wait. He stole his championship match. He stole the main event from Randy Orton.
Kane with kendo stick in hand. This match simply about punishing your opponent.
Like Frank Thomas swinging a bat.
Hall of Famer, Frank Thomas. Watch out. Steps off the skull.
there's no neutral corner in this. You can stand right over your fallen opponent. If he gets up before that 10 count, you can start right back on him.
And Reigns starts to stir referee, senior referee Mike Kyoto, count of five, count of six, as Roman Reigns is trying somehow to use the ring skirt, he does, to help himself up. Kane is dominating, last man standing, as Raw rolls on live. Look out. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Kane versus Roman Reigns. Last man standing. And it's been mostly Kane during the commercial break exclusively on the WWE app. Again, the rules, Kane.
Well, the rules are simple. You can't win by pinfall. You can't win by submission. The only way you win this is to be the last man standing. And you do that by putting your opponent down. Oh! This is a 10 count.
And Kane head first off the steel chair, a steel chair that Kane put in that position during the break on the app. Now both men are down. Referee begins the count on both of these men.
Three.
Last man standing match trending worldwide on Twitter. Referee now at a count of four. Kane stirs. Reigns trying to stir as well.
Six.
Count of six.
Still waiting for 999.
Count of seven. Both men back to their feet.
Oh!
And Reigns trying to build a little momentum. Wow. He meets Randy Orton in 2 weeks at SummerSlam on pay-per-view in the WWE Network. And here's Reigns!
And here comes Reigns again!
Reigns a week removed from two RKOs to the announce table by Randy Orton.
Well, Reigns has really got things going in his favor, JBL.
You're
Kane
right.
Kane is reeling!
Reigns is absolutely unloading on Kane.
Oh, boy, we've seen this before.
Oh! Wow. Assess and attack. That's what Reigns is all about.
Two.
Kane's down. The count begins.
Three.
And notice how Roman Reigns is just waiting close by to get on Kane. And that's wise by Kane. Rolling out of the ring brings him back to his feet.
And also gets a little separation with him and Roman.
Those kicks by Roman Reigns to the side of your head make you lose some brain cells.
Throw that right hand by Kane.
Reversal.
Oh, into the steps that Kane had set up earlier tonight. Kane down again.
The best laid plans by Kane have all gone awry tonight. Set up those steps. Wound up getting thrown into him. Set up that steel chair. Wound up getting thrown into it.
I quit setting stuff up.
Exactly. Kane. Almost to a count of seven.
Yeah, Kane back to his feet. Reigns right back on the attack. And now Kane driven into the barricade.
Wait a minute. Roman Reigns motioning like this is it. Is that enough? What's under there? JBL, everything is under a WWE ring, isn't it?
Oh, Hornswoggle once lived under there.
Tables time.
The toys are coming out, boys.
Watch it!
Oh, and Kane from behind.
Johnny Reigns. Roman Reigns concentrating on the table. Forgot about Kane for a minute.
Johnny,
you can't do that.
You've been in last man standing matches before. How difficult is it to keep one of these guys down for a 10 count?
No, you don't realize, like I keep saying it over and over, you don't realize you're in one of these things, how hard it is to beat a guy till he cannot get to his feet at the count of 10.
A lot of times they get to their feet at 999.
If that trends, I've had it.
Here.
Oh, look at Sarah drop!
Oh, baby!
One! Two!
From our point of view, I could see the look in the eyes of Roman Reigns. That's what I was thinking!
This isn't good for Big Red Demon.
No! Choke slam through the table!
Oh. I think that's it! The veteran of the last man standing matches, I think, has won another one, Big Kane.
Referee up to four. I think you're right, JBL. Whoa, wait a minute.
Kane couldn't believe it. Reigns is stirring in a count of seven.
Nine.
A count of nine. Reigns barely makes it back to his feet. Just beating the 10 count. Kane frustrated now and loading on Reigns.
Kane was screaming, stay down, but Roman Reigns would have none of it. Back to that steel chair.
Reigns counters back to the midsection. What's a DDT on a steel chair?
Once again, Kane's plans backfire.
And now it's the referee turning his attention to Kane, who's down on his knees.
For a guy who's a novice and last man standing, that Roman Reigns has had all the answers.
Watch it!
Superman punch! Will that knock Kane out?
It certainly landed flush.
Why is the referee not counting?
No idea. The official should be counting.
What the hell's he doing?
Kane was down off the Superman punch. And now he's back to his feet.
Ooh. I don't think it mattered. He would have still got him for the 10 count anyway.
Uh-oh, look out, look out. Reversal again. Here comes Reigns. Spear to Kane. Spear to Kane. Now the referee begins the count.
I don't get this.
Kane struggling. Count of four now. Count of six.
He's up to eight.
Kane's not going to make it. Kane's not.